Destination, Aparna's Home TV, your one-stop destination for your everyday life. So in today's video, I got you a Hyderabadi special breakfast. Look me, it is made with maida and wheat flour. It tastes so delicious. And instead of routine breakfast, I love trying something new every week so that we are not bored of breakfast and eating the same thing over and over again. Try it once and you will love it. One look me is enough, just enough. So this, if you mix the dough for as per my measurement, you will make around 8 to 10 look me's depending on the size you want, and they are absolutely delicious. Do try it and leave your feedback for me whether you like it or not. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And let's go and see this delicious breakfast.
So for breakfast, look me, first and foremost thing you have to do is prepare the stuffing. For that, I am using 4 potatoes today and 1 handful of peas. So let's keep the potatoes for boiling. Generally, when you make potatoes peas fry, you don't need to boil the potatoes. But in this stuffing, I want potatoes to be a little bit mashed. So I'm boiling the potatoes. Just give it one whistle, and before the second whistle comes, off the stove. That's how I'm going to do it. So let's mix the batter for breakfast look. I'm going to add 1 cup of maida, and this is 1 cup, and 1/4 cup of wheat flour. These two combinations will taste really, really good. Salt, pinch of salt, and I'm going to add a little bit of ajwain for digestion. And oil, 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. And mix everything up. Now we are going to add little bit of watery yogurt or buttermilk, you can call. Just keep adding and mixing. I'm going to add water and make it into a dough and then show it. Now our dough is ready. I'll put a little bit moisture into it. That's it. And almost ready. Just knead it for a few minutes. And I'll let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes or until the stuffing is ready and cool. We'll start making our look. Just cover it up nicely and let it rest. We need jeera, dhania powder, salt to taste, chili powder and turmeric powder. Little bit coriander for the garnish, a quarter of this onion, 3 or 4 chilies. If you want your kids to add it. If you want your kids to eat, just add a little bit less chilies so that they can enjoy it too. And ginger garlic paste. And last, peas. I'm going to use 1 handful of peas, and if you don't like it, just you can omit it, but I like it, so I'm going to use it. Look how perfectly they have boiled. I gave, like, you can press it and it's going to mash a little bit but stay solid little bit, you know what I mean. So let me cut this and we'll make the masala. So oil is heating up. I added a big tablespoon of oil. So let's add our ingredients in our jeera. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of jeera. Next goes in our onions and chilies. Let it fry nicely. It is ready to brown up. So at this stage we are going to add little bit of ginger garlic paste. Not too much, but little bit. Mix it nicely so that the raw smell goes. And we are going to add our turmeric. Mix Let it fry for a few seconds. And we are going to add our peas. I'm adding one handful, as you can see. Mix it up nicely. And now I'm going to reduce the heat and add our masala. Adjust how much you need. Not too much. I'm not adding too much. Little bit of chili powder. Little bit of coriander powder. Salt to taste. Mix it up nicely. Let it cook for few seconds and it will be ready for our potatoes. Increase the heat.
Ready for our potatoes.
I cut them into small cubes. So I'm going to add.
Mix it up nicely.
Reduce the heat. And mix it up nicely so that it's coated with the masala and nice and ready for you. And now we are going to keep the lid on for maybe 3 to 4 minutes and it will be ready. Increase the heat a little bit and I'll show you after a few minutes. It's been few minutes, so our curry is ready now. I'm adding 1/4 of lime. Use coriander for nice garnish. Mix it all up and your stuffing is ready. Look how delicious that looks. It goes into that. Look me, it's going to taste really, really good. So let it cool up and we'll make our look me. So let me show you how to make this breakfast look me. Now we have our stuffing cool and ready to go. So let's make our look me. It will make exactly 8 to 9 look me. So plan accordingly. So we just take the medium sized balls, roll it around. And we'll make neither too thin nor too thick kind of chapati. I'll show. Look at all that ajwain popping through. I really love that and it helps in digestion too. That's why I like to use it. If you don't like it, just omit. It's optional. You don't have to add it. But I like it. Look at that. So let's roll it nicely. Neither too thick nor too thin. Now we have our chapati ready. Let's make it into half. So one chapati makes 2 look me's. So now we'll add our stuffing to one corner. Don't add too much or don't add too less. This is the quantity we need. And to the next one too. That's it. Apply water like with fingers all over the corners so that we can stick it in. It's just that simple, guys. Just that simple. All over the corners and just make it into a triangle shape and press it in. Adjust the filling by pressing it in and sticking all the 4 sides, sorry, all the 2 sides, and flip it so that it's not sticking anywhere. Now we'll do the same thing with the other. So let's see how to fry them now. I'll meet you back with oil. Oil is pretty hot, so let's add our look me here. Very, very carefully drop them just like this and let them come up before dropping the another one. When it floats, now it's floating, so let's add the other one. You can cook 2 look me's at a time. Just turn it over
and let it cook on little less than medium heat. We are going to fry them until little bit golden brown color. They are going to taste so good, you just have to try it to believe. So let them fry. Turn it. Don't leave the stove and go. Look at it, how it puffed up. Wow, look at it. Look at those beautiful brown spots. Let's see on the other side too. And it's nicely puffed up. And it's ready off the stove. Drain the oil and take it out. Please do try them and serve them with ketchup and leave your feedback for me. If you like my recipes, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to enjoy this with hot cup of tea. So let me eat my breakfast. Bye for now.